In our top story this half hour, a 32-year-old man is dead after a fiery crash on the interstate overnight. It happened just after midnight in the northbound lanes of I-90 near Portage. We are told all lanes are now open. Crews were hoping at 6:30 to have them open, and indeed, Adam Elliott, our traffic reporter, just emailed me and said they are all open. Authorities say two semis collided and caught fire near a construction zone. Look at this. You can see nothing left of either semi as crews sifted through the wreckage. Now, the man's name is being withheld pending notification of his family. Time right now is